Tomorrow morning, city leaders will talk about a permanent scooter regulation. The city county council measure would cap the number of scooter companies at 6. Each company would have 1,000 dockless devices. So this means we could see 6,000 scooters in the Mile Square area in downtown Indy. The public hearing takes place tomorrow morning at 10 at the Department of Business and Neighborhood Services.